I don't even think we'll hardly need any, to be honest. It's not much for them, though.
Yeah, we just used our last water bottle anyway.
That's a really soup.
Fill these up, bitch.
I'm not.
Fill them up. Oh.
I'll fill mine up that I'm going to use. Cool.
Wait, jump rope out.
Box o' nails.
Oh, yeah!
Where? Bob? Victory.
So nice having a teammate that knows what building
you guys need the Colt 911 magazine?
Oh, shit. What is this? The pack is that good?
Red scarf, is this black market loot?
Is this meta?
Or 700 meg. What are you doing in there?
Oh, disrespectful of you.
Trying to get it, put stuff in here, and it's not letting me.
A code lock. Yay.
You got a code lock?
Yes, sir.
What kind of your bushes rustling out there?
No.
They're a motherfucker.
Could be a motherfucker. Motherfucker.
Again. Just won't
be
stop.
A rustle in the bushes.
When's all the blackout AR left?
I'm ping, dummy.
got a file?
Ooh, he's under attack.
Come back, Cody. We're ready to go to toxic.
Ready to get toxic?
Get my willy in the gas. Real willy with it. Venison steaks on each of these little altar things, whatever they are.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Grab a gas mask. You grab one too, Karen?
I need charcoal tabs or anything?
Grab a few.
Alright.
There's a bunch of filters right here. Split them though. I think Karenzy doesn't have any on him. Do you?
No.
Yeah, Karenzy still needs some out of there.
I grabbed plenty. Why are there stakes on this?
Oh, put one in your mask too, though.
Did we offer up steaks? What did we do up here?
For like fucking this is 20. The whole toxic rig with like 4.
Yeah, I'm ready to go. You got MVGs, right, Kitty?
Yeah.
Sacred meat.
Oh yeah, you can turn them. I don't know if you know this server, you can change the color of them.
Yeah. Already did so.
Yellow meta.
Yep, yellows. Alright, let's go. OS takes forever.
About my ass, wouldn't you? Yeah, boy.
guy.
That's the fucking map hole.
Oh, I want the 338 and the tier 4 vest.
That's the book for you, you pretty boy.
Where exactly is toxic?
Okay.
Alter.
Boxes of slavers. Boxes of snails.
Ooh, what I did to your mom last night.
Ooh.
A pipe. And it's like, did I just hear a door open?
No, what's on your boat? You're gonna unpun your cat. Shave its fur off and make a ghillie.
Won't really be a ghillie, it'll be like a fucking Lugia might try to fuck you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Lugia.
You fuck, cut off the fur off of a fucking animal, Lugia might try to fuck you. And wear it if you wear it.
There's a Fortnite character running around, AZ.
Gotta hit a dab ski before we hit the loop ski.
Yeah.
I'm doing
make
it.
A cup of Koski? I gotta take my bandana off, okay. Roger.
If you see screws or bolts.
Has my character even see?
Like
he has
that.
To see through a mask, through a gas mask, through night vision goggles.
There's a felled tree here, how is that possible?
Yeah, Cody, if you see screws or nuts or bolts or weapon parts, you can craft tappers in this server. You can craft jugs. Like, I think, what are the fucking Kadura and Ripstops? They look like little squares. And they're like grayish black. And what's the tier 3 vest that we need to make sure we grab?
Oh, really?
The Kurund. So you can turn those into Ripstop.
I don't know what all you need to craft the new ammo, but maybe we'll get on that as well. Armor piece in 308, which just does more damage. The only way to get it is full crafting.
Yeah, that'd be good. I wonder if it's the green.
It might be the blue one though, because you just added that.
Oh. Oh, this is creepy running into this.
Looks like there's a long grass in there.
First two things I loot are completely empty. There's three things, just have mags in them.
Yeah, pouches. This bunker low-key looks looted already.
Yeah, this shit looks looted. Be careful. Got a foul.
I've hit some 3 at max all day, right at this moment.
Looks like someone looted like the first couple rooms because they didn't have that much.
What is role playing that his mess came off?
Another foul.
Every smoke grenade you see, Cody, just check if it's a supply signal. It's probably not.
Okay. Does it look different at all?
No. Looks the exact same.
That's tough.
No.
If it's a king of the hill.
It should be like red or something. Then.
Red ass light.
These filters last forever.
Are you checking like the best spot? Loads of barracks and stuff.
ACR.
ACRS.
Yes.
Nice.
Yeah, I mean, we got ARs and shit. No snipers.
50 BMG ammo.
I got tapper mags. All the barracks get looted.
I loot all the ones where you're at, Audie.
Yep. I think everything was looted.
Would there be a loot? It's 30k.
Kavari.
Wait, what?
Kavari.
Kavari.
Wait, no, it's not a Kavari, it's a Volter DMR.
Oh.
You silly Bobby, got me excited.
I thought it was.
Yeah, semi-autos 338s are like very rare toxic zone loot or King of the Hill or tier 2P. I think we're done here.
Yeah, I think so.
That's so free. Stock and that's free shit.
You getting at her?
I already looted those, Cody.
Wait, is this where a red card goes?
No.
Where it's impossible to get a fucking vest on the server.
I mean, I got two fowls, a honey badger, that's about it. Mag for an M200 and an SRS. I'll be thinking ahead. This dude's still untoxic.
In here, I'm finna be thorough.
FG-42? Can't grab it. I don't know if that's worth anything. FG-42 worth anything at all?
know how you get sellables. That's ignorable. Like we got lucky to even get a foul. Beowulf's is like, oh, you can't. Only need like 2 filters each to loot that.
Hardly 2.
what we're doing now.
We need to make money.
Sounds like some money being fired.
Go make me a pot of coffee.
Yeah. That's an awfully hot coffee pot.
What are we doing?
Gathering wood, because my friends are AFK.
Cody's AFK too. I gotta put everything away. I had a sick child.
Drop it to me.
That is back.
Oh, yeah, that's one tree, isn't it?
Yep.
That is very clutch.
And that tree has four logs that it can get.
Jesus!
Built the shit.
You're a dumbass.
Oh shit, you can open that door from there?
Yeah, he made that little peek.
I accidentally opened the front door. I can't close it.
You should not be able to open that door.
That's
right,
wild.
Here.
I promise you I did.
That is kind of insane, though.
Fuck this.
Code locks.
Hit the craziest snipe out the cross, bro. Stinky kid.
All the neighbors. Think. No one to chase us.
Should make an upstairs peek for that. The cross right there. Kind of see out of. Oh shit! And they can stand up there. That's gross.
That was for me cleaning, Bubba. I had a big old chunk of that peanut butter fudge a minute ago.
What did you say, Audie?
Nothing.
He's got regrets. Just ignore him.
Multiple personality.
I think I got a peanut butter fudge.
Oh, that is kind of gross.
Hit!
Ew.
I'm bleeding.
I really am bleeding off that. Holy shit.
It's a sharp ass gun.
your butt stock. Go to the northeast.
Do we need to make money? We need sleeping bags. And we need, we're gonna need a fucking heli. We need to hit Violet. We need to build a base. We can put the heli in the base. We're very close to getting a fucking. I mean, we have 6 graphics cards already.
We drive to the northeast.
Yep. That's the play. Build a car with Link. I put them in here. They're under the graphics cards.
Oh, this should blend it in. Still things did. In the car.
I took some of it out. There's water bottles and shit. I need these for. You stuck, Cody?
Maybe. Yeah, I'm definitely stuck. Oh no, good.
I can just fall that up, no problem. This
is still dumb shit.
I've never been built in a church before. I like it, but for this one, it just feels like there's not gonna be a lot of room. I think I'm gonna try to build a second floor.
Yeah, you definitely can in this one. It'd be easy to.
Yep.
And you can almost build a third story in this, since this thing's so tall.
Like in
this
bitch.
Room right here, it's huge.
Yeah, we could just do that already. Like, right here we go up and have second and third floors. You'd see.
Like, even in here, you could have, like, a little space where you'd probably, like, crouch through it.
Yeah, I'd be down. But we wouldn't, have, like, if we did all the airlocks out here, what would we, like, how would we do the fucking helipad and shit? Like, what would we do about the heli?
Just put an airlock outside and then...
That is gonna be a whole lot of fucking. Let's see. There's no restriction on plank, like walls and shit, so that's nice. And floors. Titan had a restriction on that.
It should be a thing, though. Coffee should be ready any second.
Yeah, we'll just do that, Kenzie.
Please. Can I do anything with this? No. And I fuck. Uh-oh. And we got a chisel tizzle.
It's nice, Cody. We don't have to be we don't have to worry about getting raided for like a whole other week.
Yeah, so
unlock it, bitch.
What did I just take?
The roof.
Why can't I get in? Fuck. Oh my god. Thank you. There's like shit on the floor.
Right now. about to go through Novo. Gonna turn back there.
Submarine, bitch. Damn bitch, where the fuck are I going?
I tried to tell you and you didn't listen to me. You said, oh, I
mean,
I know
just follow this road. We'll get there. Oh shit. This is the road too. So he won't
tell me!
We should be getting out at the in this tree line somewhere, honestly.
Dramatic.
Jeez, buddy.
Locked it up, yeah. Get Michael Bay in here.
Anyone have a pouch?
No. Cody actually might have pouches.
We need to go this way.
Put them in your trousers.
Oh yeah, what? I do have pouches.
He's stashing the key. He has pouches, kids.
sorted.
The rocket ship, nice.
Big chocolate of wood. Looking motherfuckers, the light going for the key card.
Oh, server's restarting.
2 minutes.
Yeah, Cody, in this server you can only hit the key cards and keys once per restart.
That's wild.
I didn't hear what you found.
I gotta prioritize like bolt snipers and DMRs.
Yep. The ARs don't sell for much. I think like the M4 Custom does and the M4 Tactical. But the others are pretty shit. Me in this bunker right in front of me. A little concrete bunker.
Can you just ping, please?
He's literally like 2 meters in front of me.
Guys are geared, I think.
Oh shit. Oh my god. One up. What's on me? We need Cody.
Kill them all.
I got fucking like surrounded. I'm pretty sure I headshotted the one in the bunker with 308 and he went Uncon. And then I bodied the one that was on that killed me with 308 and then hit him a couple times with the AK.
Is there any more, Kansas?
And you killed them all. Made a lot of noise.
Leave my body. I'm gonna take it. Kansas, you're like laying on it. Make it public.
There it is.
I just made it public. Probably just gonna do this airdrop and go to bed. I'm pretty tired.
You need to grab this gear, Kanzu.
Yeah, loot all the bodies. That's mine. Could be three.
Yeah, even the last one more.
Those guys were shit. I just got like sandwiched.
Is that you loading the axe right next to me?
Yep.
Okay.
Can I get there in time for the airdrop? The airdrops on the project were terrifying. Here comes the airdrop. You guys might want to run to that.
Got a bunch of shit guns in that pony farm.
Which one?
Next to where you died. Guys, done us a huge favor though, because we really needed extra bags.
That one right there?
No, next to where you died. You have a bag, Cody.
Yeah, got a raid bag.
You just want to click everything out the drop and I'll cover.
Sure. On quick.
Gonna be a load of zombies, wolves, and maybe bears.
Zombies running everywhere. There's a bear running. Another one.
My AK went into the ground because I died because when I drop shot at him.
I had a bunch of guns. I grabbed all I can, Kenzie. Grab the rest if you can.
Got everything else.
Tac 21, Timberwolf, Scar H. Ruger Precision.
Just we'll run this to the car.
Nails, C4 and shit.
Yeah, let's go get the stash and run it to the
another
car.
Another code lock.
I want to skin those bears because it's 15k. Well, yeah, yeah. 30k per bear.
So there's three of them. There.
Well, I'm going to go pick up it from the stash. I'm probably gonna I'll put it in the car. I'm probably gonna hop off.
Is there any weed seeds or anything? No.
No. To candy? Oh, the key. Right, the key, that's important. Yeah, yeah.
Alright.
This only holds 120.
You could already.
Yeah.
Do you have the statues on you or not?
Oh, I do. He was running, it was one of the guys that you killed, he was running back. There's a few things left, but not worth going back for. I'm double bagging back.
Is the mags with any of those snipers?
No, I don't think so.
Definitely ready. Did they come loaded?
No. I think it's some extra that DMR.
Got me that bag, I'll wear it. I know I want to skin the bears, but does anyone volunteer?
I'll go do it.
I'll probably let's fill the car first, and I'm probably gonna hop the log here.
I'll put these DMR mags and go skin the bears.
Where's the key? You have it here?
In the pocket.
You didn't lock it.
I'm coming to bed now. Huh?
You done?
Get ready to, yeah.
40.
I'm done.
Are the bears still there on the ground?
I'm running over there right now.
Get that sword and buy us some fucking sleeping bags.
I think they're gone. Yeah, they're gone already.
Your dog got a hold of that shit. Alright, yo.
Yep. You gonna take the car back to base, Candy?
Take it to Clint, then base.
Roger. I'm gonna stick here.
Have anything on you to sell at all?
No. Put everything in the car.
Well, this is scary now.
I need to get a heal. Don't crash.
Yeah. Are you good at it?
Driving's hard.
Can we at least get the car back? No. Oh, what?
What happened?
I'm just lagging like fucking one good. I just lagged and then the car was upside down.
Oh, like the car was gone or some shit.
So the guy whose car it is who I killed didn't even make spare keys, so I'm doing it for him. Of course.
guy on me?
Get banned. Rat.
Ooh, hit him.
Some shit out
the
car.
This
is a bum.
Wait, what's going on?
A little bum just stole some shit out the car.
Well, I got my first kill.
There's a TV man. Is that brother? SVT? Ooh, this guy was actually geared, Kanzi. Fully stacked. No room for any inventory. He had cannabis for us.
You bum.
AK suppressors. Hell yeah. Hella MVG. Oh my god.
Gun is that you took?
He had a Lamas.
I think it's only, was there a Ruger Precision in there?
Oh, yeah. There is one of those.
That's the one gun he took, the mass. Put a Ruger Precision in a warrior helmet and this little attack 21 and nails and stuff.
I ain't too bothered. The safe zone?
He's running past and he just did a U-turn.
Oh! Someone shot me. Another?
There's a TAC 21 in there and he takes the Ruger Precision. He's a fucking idiot. He stole a little toy as well.
Why's that guy to scar? Why can't I loot him? Why can I not take his dog tag?
Stink, piss off. But with everything in there, you take a fucking Ruger Precision, so I know you're stupid. There's no pussy in there. I know you're desperate.
Feeling good, Kanzi. 2 kills and I haven't taken a bullet?
Nice.
I'll ride back to base with you. Wipe was yesterday. That's cap. Or is that not cap?
It was.
It was? Wow. It's really different than 28 days. Question. Well, I probably can't hold that, but oh shit, what do I do? Kanzi, help! I can't pick this
What's
shit up.
The tube?
Pick this shit up.
Can't say anything.
It's like a tier 2 helmet and shit. And an AK. Whatever you get for them, Owens. I gotta sell this shit real quick.
I don't know how much money Audi thought we would make, but it's not enough if they see.
Nice, I still got some stuff to sell.
I only have 54k. It's not enough for.
I got 30 and I still got some stuff to sell. Yeah, 35k.
How much?
35.
Again.
You want me money?
Yes, please, mate.
Put it in the trash bin.
We have enough for 2 sleeping bags. Who gets them?
Mm-hmm.
You want online, you don't get one.
Is that how that goes? That dude had some of them, like, green health injectors on him.
These fat knobheads just waiting for us to get in the car.
Dude's name?
It's in there. Stand in there.
Oh, my car right there. Yeah.
Nah, it was AFK, dude. It was a joke. Just relax.
There's no friends for you, man. You need some.
Nah, they don't have cars. It's alright, okay. Legit this time, you can go. I won't steal, I swear. I promise you.
What's going on, Yates?
Seriously.
I'm gonna try and get in and lock it once I've sat down.
This dude's name's Ohio. You don't trust anybody from Ohio.
Can't do anything? Like, why is this not against the rules?
Nice car you got there. Hey, seriously, man, I'm not gonna steal from you. Look, I'll stand over. Get in your car. Go.
Mate, piss off. You stinking.
Scram! Shoo! Go on, get!
Is there not something better you can do with your time? Like, oh my god.
Don't skit!
Seriously. Pushing it out of safe zone. I just want you to know. Got all night. Man, this thing's fucking heavy.
Like you then?
Oh, zinger! She's so fat. Usually all Americans are fat, am I right? We will have sex in your car. Oh my god, it's unlocked! Oh my god! Here, duck, I'll get AFK right now.
Oop, get hit by a truck.
How much room do you have in your backpack?
Not much. I'm just gonna go right here. Cody, can you distract them somehow? Stand here, right, and act like you're mad as fuck at him for griefing. Just talk to them.
You got nothing better to do, bro?
No, not really.
That's crazy, bro.
Why would you care?
It's already gone.
Maybe I care for you, bro.
You got nothing better to do?
All right, I'm big chillin', bro.
That boy.
He's coming, kids. He's coming.
Yeah, I've already. This one is already gone, so. Actually hope he gets cancer. Gone, but I'm just going to come running back and fuck shit.
Just go. We got space, we got distance.
I'm going without you, I'm getting distance. Faggots. Actually, I'd love to get cancer, I would laugh.
That's ridiculous. like, can I unlock the doors? You meant to push it?
Yeah.
Oh man, that's bad.
The door, so I can lock it. Jump up and push from the front.
Not letting me. don't know if I can push it while you're in. Oh no. Hey. It's just bothering us with the car, just got a kill with the knife.
Why would you lag?
Oh, go back. There's water. Huh?
Perfect time for some lag right there.
We went right over a river.
Piss off.
Away, baby.
Server's so fucking laggy, man. Jesus Christ. You have the timber from Scar.
Yeah. Yeah. Guns, holy shit. Cannabis seeds.
So I'll place that bag and then before these and others just swap it out over and over.
I got a rifle bag.
A sleeping bag, dude.
You're right, I guess.
Me right off.
No, I already know. I was getting ready to just log out right there, like, not even deal with that shit.
I can starve and wait and go get some food, and I can't because of that nubbit. Jerry can as well. I blame the moped.
You want me to hold on to this bag? Don't hold on to it. I'll use it as a pillow.
It's very comfy.
that's true, if you don't know who I am, then maybe your best course would be to tread lightly.
It can be done, just not the way you want it.
It can be done exactly how I want it.
Yes.
The only question is, are you the man to do it? Who are you talking to right now?
Yes.
Who is it you think you see?
Who the hell are you?
You know.
You all know exactly who I am. Say my name.
Yes.